Hi everybody, since we have a lot of time on our hands, I thought I'd use it a little conservative.
Okay.
What's up guys, happy...